Storms are coming. Gotta go to your mom. Tell her.
Oh, you're here. The horses are ready.
As am I. Shall we ride?
Listen, I hope... My sister, she didn't talk any nonsense to you, did she?
No. Except to mention that you fancy me.
What? But I asked her... Besides, it's not... Of course, you are very... But... You know what? Let's ride. You're in a hurry and it'll be dark soon.
You're right. I hope to come back here one day. We can finish our conversation then.
Sounds dangerous.
I didn't intend it to.
I'll take Njord. You can ride Greyback. She's old, but she'll make the...
Run for your lives!
You stay here! I'll go and...
I can look after myself.
What was that?
The Wild Hunt.
Ragnarok? The world's end?
No, not yet. But I must go. They're here for me.
Get on the horse. I'll show you the way to the rock.
You should stay. See to Astrid, your mum.
Afterwards. Once I'm sure you'll make it. Let's go!
Watch out! Ride, silly! Don't look back! Faster! Faster, they're catching up!
What became of that creature? Where is he? What?
I saw him and stood on, but he sold him.
To whom?
Don't know.
Be gone.
To tell them, clear my name.
Be gone, I say.
Yen, let's get out of here. Now.
You needn't ask me twice.
The garden! Our garden! How could you? We helped! And you! Inconceivable!
Now.
Don't you dare try to calm me! We've every right to be furious! Furious! And you! You will pay for this.
We had no choice. We'd never have learned what happened to her.
Do you really think you're justified? That your hunt for a foreign woman gives you the right to destroy our garden?
I'm sure it doesn't in your eyes.
I shall make sure all Skellige hears what you did here.
Wait. I did this. I alone. Geralt tried to stop me. I refused to listen.
I might have known. They warned me about you. Sorceresses. None shall open their door to you. None shall feed your hunger, and none shall tend to your wounds.
Yen, you didn't have to do that.
But I wanted to. I'd rather not talk about it. We must focus on what Skell told us.
Didn't learn much, though we can be sure Ciri's not in Skellige anymore. Not in Velen or Novigrad either. She's disappeared, again.
Perhaps we should re-examine what we've learned. We might have missed a clue that would push us forward.
Certainly hope that's the case. Makes me wonder what she's gotten herself into.
Can't even begin to imagine. But we will pull her out of it, safe and sound. That I promise you.
Key to finding Ciri is that ugly thing Skell saw on the beach. That's what I think. You know, I saw something, or someone who looked just like that.
Where?
In Velen, in a castle until recently ruled by a self-proclaimed baron, now controlled by his right-hand man, Sergeant Ardal.
You must go and get the creature. I don't know, buy him, kidnap him.
The thing's clearly cursed. Its mind is a jumble, can't have anything resembling a normal conversation with it.
Grumbling won't get us anywhere. All will be well. A curse, please. Nothing a sorceress and a witcher couldn't handle. Now, tell me, do you... No, never mind.
Ciri's trail in Skellige. We followed it, exhausted the possibilities. Might be time to go back to the continent.
Before you do, there's one thing. It's important.
What's that?
Let's meet in Larvik, at the Warriors' Hall. We'll speak there.
Fine. Larvik. See you there soon.
Thank you. For that, and for your help in the garden. I'd not have managed without you.
It was nothing.
Geralt. You know me. I'm rare to praise, but when I do, it is sincere.